What's up, guys? Welcome to the second part of exploring Alegria. And today we are going to Salay Cave. I'm here again with my friends May and May, Lean, Seth, Angel, Clyde.
Ay, nanatawid na ako. Ang tao.
So we are now on our way to Salay Cave. Kuya said that on the road to the opening of the cave, it will take us 1 hour maximum. So yeah, so much hiking. Starting now. This is the opening of the cave. So small. So small, guys. Kala ko ang laki. It's small. Out of the cave. We didn't go down, really go down the cave because we didn't have protective gear. It's dangerous, so yeah. We just stopped there. I'm streaming on peg. Going to another cave, Busay cave. Yes, we're here. Opening of the Busay cave. Another cave. Coconut. We're going to Kanlaob River. Going to take a dip. Because so hot, we need cold water for today because it's hot.
Yes, it is. And I think I'm having a sunburn here.
Sunburn too. So hot.
My hands.
Because she's half German
shepherd.
So yeah, that's fine. Almost there to the Kanlaob River. You can see the Kanlaob River.
I wanna swim!
Me too! All of us!
Say hi, guys! Hi!
Ding, 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 ding! Ride!
Mora na lang ako. Ano to yung? Ano to yung?
Ciao, Lai. Thank you, Mikabalo.
Puro sa drawing.
Tuyok na.
Tuyo.
Ay, ambag.
Da.
Ambag.
We're home! Yeah, I'm so tired. We're all so tired. But it's a high tide, guys. And the sea is calling us. So we will take a boat! Look, guys.
It's a high tide.